Here we are north of Kintla Lake, and we discovered this tremendous waterfall, and I'm going to try to paint it.
I mean, that's the whole painting right there. And the rest is just finishing it, you see?
We're filling in the line.
Yeah. My teacher gave a lecture in Harvard where he started out with total abstraction and then he finished it, which is the way all great artists in the past had done. And then nowadays it's like a thing, it's like considered such a novelty.
Huh. What was his name?
Frank Mason. And the Hermitage bought a painting of his, a major canvas.
Wow.
Like a bear.
waterfall is figuring out what's underneath it. The water is only obeying the force of gravity. And so if you don't have the idea in your head of the shape of the rocks underneath, then you're not going to be able to get the water out. Just like clothing in a human figure. You don't know where the shoulders are, you're not going to be able to drape the coat properly, the gown. So, change it. Cliff face.